headed up this road. This road here is the one we're gonna improve, I guess. Get rid of some ruts and some big old holes and stuff. So that is our task for right now today. So I guess it's only about a mile, but I'm not sure if we're just blatant in certain spots or what, but apparently we're turning the dozer into a road grader, so I guess that's what we're doing. We'll get on up here. I guess we're gonna walk all the way to the top and then come down, work down on it. So I guess we'll get up here and see what we got.
Thank you.
Well, we got the bottom half of this road touched up for him, so sitting here alongside the road, it's rain's coming, so they're trying to get vehicles down off their mountain so they can get off the mountain. So when they get by, we'll go back up and touch up another part of the road and see what we got going on left. So that's what we got going on today. But anyways, so I guess might be a short stay in Colorado, maybe. Our activity's not too active around here, over here on this fire, so we'll see what happens here down the road. But as of right now, I don't know. Might make 14 on this fire. We'll see. So, but anyways, we'll get back to you here when we get going up the hill here. See how things get going.